There's more discussion about those breakthrough cases as some national figures report testing positive after their shot. Fox 59's Bianca Reyes joins us with a closer look at those numbers and the doctors who say this was expected.
As of today, the Indiana State Department of Health has identified 3,707 breakthrough cases of COVID-19. That's when someone who is fully vaccinated tests positive for the virus. Doctors point out, though, that that number needs to be put into perspective. Those 3,700 cases account for only 0.11% of the fully vaccinated population.
There's lots of reasons why our immune system may not be able to mount a response.
The way Dr. Sean Granis sees it, no human is perfect and no form of modern medicine is either.
We're seeing around 3,000 breakthrough cases since vaccinations have started. We've seen around 300,000 people get COVID in that time. What does that tell us?
According to the Indiana State Department of Health, 3,707 fully vaccinated Hoosiers have tested positive for COVID-19. That accounts for only 0.11% of the more than 2.9 million who are fully vaccinated.
99% of those cases are among people who are not vaccinated.
As Vice President of Data and Analytics at Regenstrief Institute, Dr. Granis says seeing breakthrough cases doesn't mean the vaccine is ineffective. It actually tells us more about its benefits.
The data tells us they would have been more likely to show up in an emergency department, they would have been more likely to be hospitalized, and they would have been more likely to die.
While we see breakthrough cases, this still means we have a wonderfully effective vaccine, the most effective vaccine in the history of mankind.
Dr. Ram YELETI with Community Health says two of his own colleagues tested positive after their second dose, so he's urging everyone to continue wearing masks regardless of your vaccination status.
This is where we still need to kind of keep our guard just a little bit. The idea of wearing masks when you're in public and other places is still probably not unreasonable.
In the end, both experts agree the best way to protect yourself is to get vaccinated.
Oh, if you're playing Russian roulette, why not do something to take the bullets out of the gun?
Now, we also asked Community Health Network whether this rise in breakthrough cases will change hospital protocols and for visitors and staff going forward. Dr. YELETI says for now there will be no added restrictions on visitors. They will, however, still be screened and required to wear a mask. As for staff, they are now required to wear a mask at all times unless they're eating or drinking, even when away from patients. Reporting in the newsroom, I'm Bianca Reyes, Fox 59 News.
Bianca, thank you. Meanwhile, health